Explore Learning Gizmos are interactive online simulations that help build deep understanding in science and math. This video gives teachers a peek into a real classroom to see what teaching with Gizmos can look like using whole class instruction. As we join Mr. Howe in his fifth grade classroom, he is using the mineral identification gizmo with his students. They are testing mineral samples for various properties and then comparing the collected data to a mineral key that provides the same information for known samples of minerals. Students are discussing methods for narrowing down the possible mineral types for identification.
Starting with the ones that are non-metallic and then going to the back side to finish, how many of them are glassy? A lot of them are. Is that a property for this mineral that is going to help us identify what it is? No. Okay. It'll narrow it down, but not enough for us to identify.
Students are able to perform tests on the mineral sample to determine its properties. They're able to choose from hardness, acid reaction, density, appearance, or in this case, streak.
Okay. Grab onto that mineral and rub it on there. Give it a good rub. Oh, yeah, hold on to there. All right, so tell me, what streak did it leave us?
Nothing.
Colorless, nothing, excellent. Okay, so does that help us narrow it down a little bit more?
Yes.
Some of you are saying no, why not?
There's a lot of
colorless ones too. Okay, so that's not gonna be a property that's necessarily gonna help us all the time as well. Now, if it has a nice streak, then yes, it's like, oh, that's what it is. Yes? Take the pen. Start with the first one and tell us if that's going to be a possibility.
No.
Why not?
Because the hardness is 3.
Okay, cross it out. All right, go ahead and give the pen to somebody else. So diamonds next, is that a possibility? Tell us out loud what you're doing.
Well, we were saying pyramid and irregular is what it could be.
Mm-hmm.
And it's variable of colors and glassy.
Mm-hmm.
And we didn't do density yet.
No, not yet.
Hardness is a 4, so it can't be that.
Oh, well, hold on.
Oh, hardness is a 10, so it could be that.
Okay.
It's a colorless, it could be that, and it doesn't fizz to acid, so it could be that.
Okay, go ahead and circle it. That's a possibility for us to use. I'm sorry, guys. That's all right. Excellent. Go ahead and give the pen to somebody else.
Whole class instruction with Gizmos only requires a computer with internet access and an LCD projector, or another way for the class to see the screen. Gizmos can be used effectively as an introduction to a concept, a review, or as the core of the lesson. As you saw in this example video, whole class instruction with Gizmos is a great time to take advantage of the collaborative environment in the classroom. Asking what-if type questions, having students find patterns, and supporting explanations with evidence will lead to deeper understanding of concepts. Thanks for watching this movie. For more information on Gizmos, go to explorelearning.com.